Mike, what do you think? Three games in, you guys look pretty sharp.
Tonight's game, I think, was our best focus so far with how we played offensively, how we played defensively. You know, every night's a work in progress for us right now, and I think we're starting to really get to our potential.
Probably your best game so far. Did you just kind of feel like you got your stroke back today?
Yeah, it took me a couple games, I'd say, to get in the flow of things. You know, just new guys, new flow of offense, and how we want to run this year. So I definitely felt more comfortable this game.
I specifically didn't ask David Jenkins in here because I wanted to hear what he'd say about him with him not sitting here. Three games now, he looks like he's a dude.
No, David Jenkins really is a guy. You know, he's a key component to us having a success this year. And I don't think guys really realized that when he first got here, but most of us, me and Reed, knew right away that he was going to be a huge factor in this game. And he's someone that's just going to be able to spread the floor out for us. He's really playing phenomenal.
Reed, what's impressed you the most about David?
I mean, just his ability to shoot the ball and make plays. I mean, not only is he a phenomenal shooter, he's able to get downhill and find the open guy. So his passing has been great so far.
It's impressive how comfortable he looks. I mean, he doesn't look like a freshman. He looks comfortable taking big shots, having plays drawn up for him. I mean, do you expect that from a guy with his first year?
I mean, that's always how he has played in high school. I mean, he's had multiple 50-point games in high school. So everyone knows he's a phenomenal scorer, and he can really shoot the ball. So, I mean, he plays with confidence, and when he does that, he's a really good player.
Both of you guys talked about early in the season wanting to get off on a good foot defensively, and it seems like you've done that tonight in particular. I mean, I know they shot a little bit better in the second half, but you forced a lot of turnovers, guarded them well. What do you think about how you're playing defense so far?
Yeah, I mean, defense is the backbone of this program. When we're playing defense and we're able to get out and transition and run, that's when our offense is flowing. So, I mean, if we're getting stops, we're getting rebounds, that's when our team's at our best.
You kind of have a whole new backcourt, too, and it seems like offensively you're gelling pretty well for this early with so many new guys back there.
We really are. This is a group of guys that just our camaraderie on and off the court, I think, helps us on the court, especially when we get going. We're always hanging out off the court, messing with each other, and I think that just allows us to play more free and more open together. And then we really are gelling. Everyone reads each other perfectly. We know how to play together. We're making the extra pass, and shots are going in for us.
Are you prepared for, obviously teams are always trying to find ways to scheme you, but then, you know, a lot of teams don't know about David. Word's going to get around here pretty quick. Are you guys prepared for being able to make adjustments, someone else to step up?
We definitely are, you know, and that just kind of goes into making the right play and making the simple play. When two come to the ball, we got to get it out of our hands to the open guy. And obviously, like you said, guys are going to start scheming. Teams are going to start scheming against both of us, and that's going to give guys like Reed, guys like Dallas, guys like Booby more open shots. So, Brandon. nickname.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Now I know.
Yep.